Hello and welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. So finally we are going to start the topic JavaScript, and we are going to learn many and many new things because the JavaScript gives the dynamic interaction to our pages. So if you people have any problem regarding the previous topic, that is HTML and the CSS, you must listen all those videos. And if you have any problem regarding any code or regarding any assignment or regarding anything, you can mail your queries, and the mail ID is given in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the JavaScript. So what does this JavaScript means? This JavaScript means it is used to give the dynamic interaction to our pages. So whenever we think of the word JavaScript, first of all we should think of the HTML, because the HTML works as a noun to our pages. In English grammar we used to listen these words, right? Noun, pronoun, adjectives, all these. Okay, so HTML works as noun, CSS works as adjective, and the JavaScript give all those action. Okay, and after learning JavaScript, you will not going to learn only a small language, but it is a so large language that you can make anything from the small to a large. For example, you can make a simple programming language code, or you can draw a drawing app, or you can code a live chat also. These are just some different examples of the JavaScript. Okay, so let's have a look. What does the JavaScript means? It allows us to make our pages more dynamic. First point is that it's a client-side language. That means all the things occur on the client side, or we can say at the reader's side. Whenever you have to write anything, you have to console the things to check it out. We will have a great look at the console in the next video. Okay. It is very flexible but compatible. There are large variety of the tools in the JavaScript that we can use. Okay, and we can start with the very basic of creating any JavaScript program, and can create a large 2D and a 3D games. Okay, so what is an example that can we have a look whenever we understand the JavaScript? So the examples that we can have a look are, as I have said the names already, those are the live chat, drawing app, and many more. Okay, so it help us to change the content, attribute value, and also the CSS. Not it's very exciting, because whenever you are writing an HTML and you want that if you click on this particular text it get changed to blue color, yeah, it, you can do that. It's just simple with the help of the JS code, and you can change the attribute value, and not only that, you can also change the complete CSS of that with the help of JS only. So I guess it's a more exciting thing for about JS. Okay, so the second point can be, it also allow us to react to the events. Whenever the user clicks the mouse button or click any button, that either the pop-up message or do something else. For example, if you open any site and you click on something, that might give any pop-up. So it allows the JS. Okay, so there are some different examples we can have a look whenever we will study about the JS, and definitely we are going to start with the very basic of the JS, as we are going to cover everything with the simple data types, what are the loops that we study in the C programming language, or C++ if any programming language you are aware about. So we are going to understand all these things from very basic to a very enlarged topic, whatever we can cover up in the JS. Okay, therefore in nutshell we can say that it's a simple cross-platform and the object program oriented programming language. Cross-platform means that it supports a different browser, and object oriented programming language is means it supports some concept of the OOPs. As if you have people study about the OOPs, there are the some concept that we study in that, so it also follows some concept of that. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And also you can like us on all our pages, and the link to the pages is given in the description below. Thank you.